What is this going on?
This is the motor.
Documents the true story of a slave who escaped and was eventually reunited with his family. So what is a spiritual? A religious song associated with black slaves of the southern U.S. thought to come from the combination of European hymns and African musical elements. Spirituals were used to bring hope and also to transmit messages among slaves. Take the song Wade in the Water, for example, or Hush. Two spirituals our choir will now perform.
Somebody's calling my name. Hush. Somebody's calling my name. Oh my Lord, what shall I do? We are a new generation, but the ones who have come before. He's calling us for freedom. Let my people go, go. Way in the water, way in the water, children, way in the water. God says it's gonna trouble the
this? Whitney Houston?
Finally,
we have
little baby.
It's all good.
And if you don't know, now you know.
You by my side, together. It made a lifetime of regret. The love for my daddy, cause the cavalry was dead. He passed away, and I didn't cry, cause my anger wouldn't let me feel for a stranger.
What you doing back here, some graffiti art?
Hip-hop part of the Black History Museum. Hip-hop consists of graffiti, breakdance, music, and lyrics. Hip-hop started from a man named DJ Kool Herc and his Miracle Mile technique. Let's watch a small video about the man considered to be the father of hip-hop. But first, let's watch the birth of hip-hop. That way! To your left! Go! Right!